What up, everyone? This is Rico. I am back. Gonna pick up where I left off with Mass Effect here, and this time it's only been a week instead of a whole month before I played this again. I always complain about my scheduling, like, how long has it been? How much time have I been using up? You know, how much time am I spending at the gym or at church and doing other things? Hey, I got a life. Kind of. Sort of. Alright.
No messages for you, Commander.
Shut up! I keep telling you to shut up! I'll shoot you in the face! With my gun that I don't have for some reason. Why don't I have a gun? I should change my clothes. You know what? Let's do that. I'm not even kidding. Let's actually go ahead and do that. Cabin is so tiny that it loads real quick.
What's this area of the ship?
This is the commanding officer's
quarters. It's larger than the quarters of other warships I've served on.
This is a Cerberus vessel, not an Alliance warship. Accommodations have been made for personal taste. That said, this space is directly under the exterior pressure.
I hate almost all of my options.
The fitting yard workers call it the loft.
What would you call it? Utility?
Messages for you, Commander.
Oh, wrong button. Firewalker. Archangel data pad. I'm not going back to Omega right now. Citadel, not going back there either. Stop the collectors. Assemble a team using Lucifer Man's dossiers. The Warlord. Alright, let's go to it. First things first. Full on fuel. Full on probes. Recruit the Krogan. Omega, I got some business there. And then we got Firewalker. Alright, let's go recruit Grunt. I was gonna start mining, but I keep forgetting that, you know, I'm actually full of everything. And I haven't purchased, like, any upgrades, so I should really do that, lower my levels of the different elements that I have, so that my probes actually get something that I can use. I'm assuming there's a maximum that I can collect. I could be collecting nothing. That would just be a waste of time. Alright, I'm going to collect a Krogan, so it would be ill-advised to bring a Salarian with me. Jack, I love you. I want you with me. So we're gonna go with Garrus. And with Jack. Cancel. Hold on. A couple of things I want to change. How do I cycle their appearance? They have to have that little circle underneath. So I can't change yours, and I can't change yours. Well, that sucks. Alright, well, that was a waste of time.
Dossier doesn't say if Okir is on this planet by choice. Assume hostiles.
There is only one measure of success. Kill or be killed.
Loudspeakers? Someone likes the sound of their voice.
Stay focused. We're looking for a Krogan warlord.
How do you differentiate one Krogan warlord from the other? You'd assume all Krogan
warlords. Being hired is merely the beginning.
Well.
No, it's not that time.
Need cover! Grabbing cover!
What's that? Oh. Got it.
On my way. Going to ground.
No problem. I'll throw you like a toy!
Russia.
Affirmative!
Get off the thing.
I'm going! Coming!
On it.
Blue sun.
Shit! I won't stop bleeding. I'm gonna... Son of a bitch.
Doesn't look that bad, actually.
He doesn't need to know that.
I knew it wasn't Berserkers. Not at range. You're Mercs. Or Alliance. I'm not telling you anything.
Let's try a softer approach.
I've got a nice application of Metagel ready to go. But if you'd rather I just keep walking.
Son of a bitch. I don't know anything. I just shoot the overflow from the labs. The old Krogan up there, he's really been cleaning house lately. Jador hired him to make her an army, but the Krogan he creates are insane. So we use them for live ammo training. It's all crap. I don't get paid enough to goddamn bleed out.
Outpost 4, Jador wants us to move. We need coordinates on that Krogan pack.
I want your friends gone. Understand?
Patrol? The last group dispersed. Lost sight 5 minutes ago.
Dispersed? Jador will be pissed. She wanted a show.
You asked for a report. You got it. Dispersed.
Understood. Returning to the labs.
There. You see? I'm helping.
Have you seen Okir? Does he know about all this?
We can't go in the labs, but everyone sees what happens when the Krogan come out. I've shot hundreds. They're crazy, mindless. Anyone up there, they know what's going on.
If you start limping now, you might find a shady spot before you bleed out.
Shit. Oh, shit. Oh.
Funny. I thought so. Come on. Our warlord is somewhere in Jador's lab.
Did we ever give him the metagel?
Sean.
Right, give me the sniper rifle, yeah? Only got 10 rounds, let's not miss.
Concussive shot ready. Scratch one!
Grabbing cover!
Heading to cover! There we go! You got it.
I've got your back.
Team 4, E Reed. Team 4, calm till you know you're the world. Controls are going down. Even the Krogan are pushing.
Thought I could go that way.
Shot.
There we go.
Stay strong.
Ow.
Come here.
I lost him.
Firing a high impact shot.
Seven night cycles, and I have felt only the need to kill. But you... something makes me speak.
Night cycles? 7 days?
He must know something about all this if he survived this long.
Survive? Yes, I must survive. But not here. Not against these fleshy shapes. I must survive the enemy that threatens all my kind. But I failed, even before leaving Glass Mother. That is what the voice in the water said. That is why I wait here.
You're supposed to be part of a mercenary army. Do you remember Jador?
I know that name. It causes anger. But also laughter. It is not a name that will be sung when we march. I don't know what that means, but I have heard it many times.
How can you speak if you're only a week old?
There was a scratching sound in my head, and it became the voice. It taught things I would need. Walking, talking, hitting, shooting. Then the voice said I was not perfect, and the teaching stopped. And now I am here.
It was taught enough to be judged. I still don't know what the goal was, though.
I don't know, but I am not perfect.
Okir's voice? Did he speak to you while you were in your tank?
I heard the voice. Not like now, with ears. Inside. I called it Father. It like that. But it was disappointed. I'm not what it needs me to be.
A lab with Krogans. Sounds like an attempt to cure the genophage.
cure. Cure was never whispered. Survive, resist, ignore.
Can you show me the laboratory? I need to speak with O'Kear.
The Glass Mother. She is up, past the broken parts, behind many of you fleshy things. I will show you.
Glad he's friendly.
You fleshy things are slow when big things are in your way.
Can you show us the way? Help us fight to the lab.
No.
You're giving up?
I will fight if they come, but I feel it deep that I must wait. I kill, but only here. I am not perfect, but I have purpose. I must wait until called, released.
Not a lot of room to maneuver. Stay short.
Run for your damn life! They're all free!
My shield!
Got you!
Glad I had backup, because I totally got blindsided by those guys.
Can't hide from me!
I'm with you.
Krogan took down the grid. We're blind and getting hit on all sides. Where are the heavies?
Heavies? Don't tell me I gotta face off against another tank. Nope, it's another hacking minigame. For this, I will use my mouse. Why? Crap.
What's this?
Expecting those boxes to be explosive.
Light him up.
What am I picking up? I've got no idea. I just push buttons.
Concentrate fire on my position! Concentrate on...
Why do the bad guys always go up?
I shut down the security cams as soon as I saw it was you. Never thought I'd say it, but I'm glad it's you shooting up the place. Sorry, Ranathanoptis. You let me go when you destroyed Saren's lab on Vermeier. Had to outrun a nuke in a utility pod, but it's still a second chance.
And now you're building an army of Krogan?
I assume you have a good reason for being at this lab?
Don't worry, I'm not wasting the chance you gave me. My work here, strictly beneficial. Not for the mercs. Jador's on a standard power trip. But Okir is trying to do something good, even if his methods are a little extreme. Everyone deserves a second chance, right? And sometimes giving one pays off. I take care of my debts.
What is Okir trying to do here?
It's complicated. Jador wants a private army, but Okir mostly ignores her. He's running the project for his own reasons. I created a mental imprint routine to educate his tank bred. Most don't get through it. He dumps them for some reason. He wants to help his people, but he's not looking for a genophage cure, and he's not going for numbers. That's all I know.
Finding you in a place like this makes me think letting you go was a mistake. You don't want that.
We agree on that. Don't worry. I plan on staying as far away from anything to do with you as possible. Now, if you don't mind, I'm gonna run like hell before you blow the place or something. I know how you work.
Too nice. That'll bite you in the ass someday.
This looks like it already did. Bugger!
On these tanks will not wait while you play with these idiotic mercs.
Not the smartest way to greet the heavily armed group that just kicked in your door.
I'm sure whoever sent you doesn't want me dead. No one looks for me without a motive. Certainly not the deceased shepherd. Surprised? All Krogan should know you. I'm sure Rana has already revisited your actions on Vermeer.
I'm sure you're eager to retell the story.
Such a tale. Saren, the Spectre traitor, threatens the return of the Krogan Horde by curing the Genophage, undoing the gentle genocide of the Turians and Salarians. But before Saren can deliver his endless troops, in rides Shepard, securing victory through nuclear fire. I like that thought. It has weight.
I didn't have a lot of room for finesse. If there'd been any other solution, I'd have considered it.
But I approve. Saren's pale horde were not true Krogan. Numbers alone are nothing. The mistake of an outsider, one that these mercenaries have also made. I gave their leader my rejects for her army, but she grows impatient. It's time for you to take me out of here.
We're here about collectors, not your problems.
I see. Yes, collector attacks have increased. A human concern. My requests were focused elsewhere. I acquired the knowledge to create one pure soldier. With that, I will inflict upon the Genophage the greatest insult an enemy can suffer. To be ignored.
If your pet soldier is as strong as you think, maybe I can use him.
Perhaps I can strike a deal to secure passage. But my prototype is not negotiable. It is the key to my legacy.
Attention, I have traced the Krogan release. O'Kear, of course. I'm calling blank slate on this project. Gas these commandos and start over from O'Kear's data. Flush the tanks.
She's that weak-willed. She'll kill my legacy with a damn valve. Shepard, you want information on the collectors? Stop her. She'll try to access contaminants in the storage bay.
Now you know something? Don't jerk me around, O'Kear.
I will give you everything I can. My legacy must not suffer this insult. Jador will be with the rejected tanks. Kill her. I will stay. And do what must be done.
I said we'd take off for a nuked out site from orbit, it's the only way to be sure. I don't even know if I'm going the right way.
Charming.
Your world is our choice.
tank! To go.
I will rebuild.
Fire in the hole.
Fly, bitch.
They're up ahead. Krogan, coming in.
Why would someone so fanatical sacrifice himself for one Krogan?
Crack it open. Let's see what a pure Krogan's got. A pure Krogan could pack a hell of a punch. We can always use another heavy hitter.
If he'll help. I doubt anyone's asked for his opinion.
Normandy, Okir is a no-go, but we have a package that needs retrieval. He's a big one.
What was the point? I mean, that part of the story was pretty flawed. The guy died as the room was getting full of gas. Sense,
but I have concerns about waking it.
Yeah, you've said that a few times now.
A normal Krogan is dangerous. This one was created and likely educated by a madman.
I see everyone's enjoying the new paperweight. Concerns?
We don't know anything about it, Commander.
I'm not saying we take a crowbar to it right now, but I'm not giving up a potential resource.
It's your decision, Commander. Just be careful.
Noted. The cargo hold is safe enough while I decide what to do with him.
A So they're leaving it up to me as to, you know, whether I go to the cargo hold right now. And I think I will. Since none of these weapons have stats, I'll just assume that everybody's weapon choices are adequate.
Commander, can I help you with something?
I just remembered. I'm trying not to be sweet to this guy, because
we'll
I want to get
later.
With Garrus.
Commander.
Jacob, I love you, but I can't afford to tell you that. At all. Alright, how do I purchase them? Or do I have them already? Is that what this is? Looks like I got plenty of everything. Except Ezo. This is gonna use up my lot. Most of my Ezo. Keep pressing the A button like, you know, like I was playing Xbox. See, I got so much platinum that I'm not even reading these. I'm just like, oh, how much is it? Oh, I can afford that. Bothers listing 4 weapon upgrades if I can't buy any of them. Go back. Got all the armor, got all the weapons. Got some prototypes left over, but got plenty. Do it. Thank you. So, now that I've used up all those elements, I can now mine for more.
The elusive man wishes to speak to you in the debriefing room, Commander.
How about you tell the elusive man to go suck it? All right, fine, I'll go talk to
him.
Shepard, I think we have them. Horizon, one of our colonies in the Terminus systems, just went silent. If it isn't under attack, it soon will be. Has Morden delivered the countermeasure for the Seeker Swarms?
Not yet.
Let's hope he works well under pressure. There's something else you should know. One of your former crew, Ashley Williams, she's stationed on Horizon.
We should send a message to the Citadel. The Alliance can give us reinforcements.
Not until you investigate. I don't want the Alliance getting in our way. Once you have the situation under control, I'll send the message personally.
Send the coordinates. We'll head straight there.
This is the most warning we've ever had, Shepard. Good luck.
Joker, set a course for Horizon. I've got to go see the Professor. Tell me you have something.
Yes.
Not gonna tell you what it is, not gonna explain it, not gonna establish it in any way, but yes, I've got something. Also, I didn't know I was signing up for a mission so quickly. Just by talking to the elusive man. I was gonna take my time, you know, video game logic. Oh, it's an emergency. I'll ignore it completely. It'll be ready for me when I get back.
Lilith, we've got a problem.
Still can't calibrate the targeting matrix?
Those defense towers are useless if we don't figure it out.
Sorry, Chief. Getting our comm systems back online takes priority.
Yeah. Okay. Surprised people haven't tried to blame that one on me, too.
People out here don't trust the Alliance. It's nothing personal. What is that?
Get everyone to the safe house. I'll cover it! Run!
Thank you.
I'm cheating a bit, because I know that biotics can be used against them. So I'm taking Jack. Morden's got the tools. I want him there in case something goes wrong. Nothing will, but if this was a real-life situation, I'd want him on the field. But it's not a life-and-death situation.
It is now!
You sure these armor upgrades will protect us from the Seeker swarms?
Certainty impossible, but in limited numbers should confused detection make us invisible to swarms. In theory.
In theory?
Experimental technology. Only test is contact with Seeker swarms. Have to test them in person. Should be exciting.
Ah! No shields!
Just for the damn.
Hit!
This looks a lot like Eden Prime. Am I heading into a dead end?
Commander, we're getting interference. We can't maintain it.
Collector ship disrupting communications.
We're on our own now.
One-way drop.
Heavy fire imminent.
I'll get there.
Ah! Of course.
Things look like the husks that Geth used on Eden Prime.
Husk technology came from Sovereign.
Shit. So the elusive man was right. The Collectors answer to the Reapers. This is valuable. Looks half-human. Guess we know what happened to the colonists.
No. No husk creation spikes. Collectors brought husks with them, taking colonists alive. Some other purpose.
Collectors must be experimenting on the colonists. What are they up to?
Sounds almost worse than what Cerberus did to me.
Find out for sure when you stop them.
Collectors aren't getting away with more victims. Let's move out.
Whatever you say, boss lady. Peaceful. Usually takes a lot of chemicals for me to get this kind of quiet.
No signs of resistance. Must have happened quickly. Enjoy. With you.
Right. On it.
Simple enough.
So far away from each other. What am I looking at?
Victim appears conscious, fully aware, trapped in stasis. Fascinating.
They've been like this a long time.
Frightening. Another one of these? Really? Problem with analog sticks. I gotta try again? Nope. I'm locked out. This is what they transport them out in. It's a dead end. Or was it? Yes. Yes, it was.
I was harmless, did you?
Else want something. Does anybody else know where we're supposed to go? Forgot I had that. Corruptor CY Tim. That all busy work is what it is. One. I get one wrong and I'm out. Alright. So I'm supposed to take my time. Why? Battery. C. Damn it! I didn't get that one wrong on purpose. I was aiming for the bottom one. This is gonna be a while.
Company. Get out here. Now!
You're human. What are you doing out here? You need them right here.
You had to hear them trying to get in. Seems like it's hard to hide from the collectors.
Those things are collectors? You mean, they're real? I thought they were just made up, you know, propaganda, to keep us in Alliance space. No, they got Lilith. I saw her go down. Sten, too. They got damn near everybody.
I need to know what I'm up against. Tell me everything you remember.
We lost our comm signals a few hours ago. I came down to check on the main grid. Then I heard screaming. I looked outside and there were swarms of bugs. Everyone they touched just froze. I sealed the doors. Damn it, it's the Alliance's fault. They stationed that Chief Williams here and built those defense towers. It made us a target.
If you have defenses, we can use them against the Collector ship.
You'd need to calibrate the targeting system first. It's never worked right.
Shouldn't be hard to figure out. Just need the location.
Head for the main transmitter on the other side of the colony. Pretty hard to miss. The targeting controls are at the base.
You know this colony and the equipment. You better come with us.
Not a chance in hell.
You just gonna let the collectors take your friends?
I'm a mechanic. What am I supposed to do? Whack him with my wrench? I'll let you out, but I'm locking the door behind you. I'm not taking any chances. Good luck. I think you're gonna need it.
I say we shoot him. Husk? No, it was huge.
We can use this.
We haven't run across more frozen colonists.
Colonists loaded onto ship. Collectors nearly finished here. Need to hurry.
Sensors are not calibrated to the pulsar. Maybe it's a little bit more forgiving than the last. Nope. Why? Else feel an attack coming?
Should do the trick.
Making contact.
Thank you.
my shields!
I can't... Oh! My guys are down.
Transmitter.
Where be this transmitter? Oh, for crap's sake. Easy enough.
Normandy, do you copy?
Joker here. Signal's weak, Commander, but we got you.
Edie, can you get the colony's defense towers online?
Errors in the calibration software are easily rectified, but it will take time to bring the towers to full power.
I recommend a defensive posture. I will not be able to mask the increased generator output.
Great. We play piggy in the middle while she sorts out the batteries.
We'll stop them. Easy enough.
Maybe not. Enemy reinforcements closing in. I suggest you ready weapons.
Alright, we divide and conquer, yeah? One of you over there.
Gotcha.
One of you over here.
Affirmative.
You will not stop me. This hurts you.
Bypassing fail-safes and attempting emergency power. Please hold the defense tower.
Kill that one.
That's all.
Up, guys.
Reinforcements, likely.
What's that?
Simple enough.
Sequential power up initiated. Guardian anti-ship batteries at 40%.
More coming!
Incineration tech.
Good go.
Justin, something to help.
No way, that's it. Gotta be more soon.
I'm with you.
Edie, we need that system online.
Don't know what that is, but keep that.
Forget me. Help the battery.
Guardian anti-ship batteries at 100%. I have control.
Just lost my big.
Get down. Deploying incineration vent.
Get away!
There's nothing we can do. They're gone.
Half the colony's in there. They took Egan and Sam and Lilith. Do something!
I didn't want it to end this way. I did what I could.
No reason for regret, Shepard. Nobody else could do better.
Shepard? Wait. I know that name. Sure, I remember you. You're some type of big Alliance hero.
Commander Shepard. Captain of the Normandy, the first human Spectre, savior of the Citadel. You're in the presence of a god, Delan, back from the dead.
All the good people we lost and you get left behind. Figures. Screw this. I'm done with you Alliance types.
I thought you were dead, Commander. We all did.
It's been too long, Ash. How've you been?
That's it? You show up after 2 years and act like nothing's happened? I would have followed you anywhere, Commander. I thought you were gone. You were more than our commander. Why didn't you try to contact me? Why didn't you let me know you were alive?
Not my choice. I spent the last 2 years in some kind of coma while Cerberus rebuilt me.
You're with Cerberus now? I can't believe the reports were right.
Reports? You already knew?
Alliance intel said Cerberus could be behind our missing colonies. We got a tip that this one could be the next to get hit. I went to Anderson, but he wouldn't talk. But there were rumors that you weren't dead. Worse, that you were working for the enemy.
Our colonies are disappearing. The Alliance turned its back on them. Cerberus is the only group willing to do something about it.
Bullshit. I know what Cerberus is like. They talk about putting humans first, but at what cost? I wanted to believe that you were alive. I just never expected anything like this. You've turned your back on everything we stood for.
Ash, you know me. You know I'd only do this for the right reason. You saw it yourself. The Collectors are targeting human colonies, and they're working with the Reapers.
I'd like to believe you, Shepard, but I don't trust Cerberus. And it worries me that you do. What did they do to you? What if they're behind it? What if they're the ones working with the Collectors?
Too hung up on Cerberus, ignoring the real threat.
I can see you won't listen to reason.
You show up after 2 years and tell me you're working with Cerberus. Sounds like you left reason behind a long time ago. Doesn't matter. I still know where my loyalties lie. I'm an Alliance soldier. It's in my blood. I'm reporting back to the Citadel. I'll let them decide if they believe your story.
I could use someone like you and my crew, Ash. It'll be just like old times.
No, it won't. I'm no fan of aliens, but Cerberus has a history of being extremist. I'll never work for a group like that. So long, Commander. Good luck.
Joker, send the shuttle to pick us up. I've had enough of this colony.
So, I have collected a Krogan, which I know will be my ally, but who is actually a mystery for now. And I have made a enemy of an old friend. All in all, a good day, I think. Anyway, I think I'm going to call it here, save my progress and quit the game, pick it up later. Preferably sometime before next week. Later today or early tomorrow. Or not early tomorrow. After church tomorrow. But, let's see what he's got to say.
Shepard, good work on Horizon. Hopefully the Collectors will think twice before attacking another colony.
That was our first strike. How do we find them the next time?
The Collectors will be more careful now. But I think we can find another way to lure them in.
I wondered if you had something to do with that attack. Ash said the Alliance got a tip about me and Cerberus.
I released a few carefully disguised rumors that you might be alive and working for Cerberus.
I see. What were you trying to prove?
I suspected the Collectors were looking for you or people connected to you. Now I know for certain. It was a risk. But I couldn't just wait for them to take another colony. You understand?
What's our next step?
We have to keep the pressure on the Collectors. They'll be more cautious with their ground operations. So we need another opening. I'm devoting all resources to finding a way through the Omega-4 relay. We have to hit them where they live. Your team will need to be strong, as will their resolve. There's no looking back. The same goes for you. Can I assume you've put your past relationships behind you?
None of your damn business.
If it affects the mission, better you should leave it behind. Shepard, once you find a way through the Omega-4 relay to the Collector homeworld, there's no guarantee you'll return. To have any hope of surviving, you and your entire team must be fully committed to this.
Thanks for the pep talk, but we'll be fine.
I've forwarded 3 more dossiers. Keep building your team while I find a way through the relay. And be careful, Shepard. The Collectors will be watching you.
I guess we're really gonna do it. Hit the Omega-4 relay. Take the fight to the Collectors in person. Looking forward to the action. After seeing what those bastards did on Horizon, though, makes you think.
I need you sharp and focused if we're gonna get this done, Taylor.
That's what I meant, Commander. I don't want any distractions when we hit the relay. Gonna go take care of a little unfinished business. I imagine everyone else is, too. Getting some closure, you know?
What the hell was that about? Figured out later. Saving the game and quitting. Oh, there's my mouse. Save. Pick the older one. Save. Override. Game saved. Now I quit. So, this is Rico signing off. Picking it up sooner rather than later, I hope. You guys take care and God bless.